complements, predicate, nominatives.
P.S.
All right. Roses are flowers, and slippers are shoes. Both of these are predicate nominatives too. Predicate nominatives follow linking verbs, ID, or rename the subject we've heard to check if it's a PN substitute equals for the verb. If the sentence still makes sense, it's a subject and a PN for sure. Roses equal flowers and slippers equal shoes. They're both PNs. That's what equal proves.
Slippers are shoes. Just quieter.